Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Roxanne. First off, for my head, see if I can find that. Oh my gosh, okay, so I'm really super nervous. I'm not exactly sure why I'm so nervous, but I am. I know I haven't done a video in over 5 weeks. I had some things happen, and seriously, like, I can't find a single headband. Okay. That's a little weird. And I will go over everything as I'm going through my stuff. Okay. So I actually got this Mac Studio Fix from Influencer. So I really wanted to try it out today. So we're going to try it out. I got some new things. $150 from... Kelly's group. I got the Sleepy Line. I finally won something. It was a Sleepy Line game, which I'm really surprised about. My dog's weird. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. So I finally bought this. This was one thing I was so excited to try. I have been eyeing it up for months and months and months. So I got that. So I'm going to give that a try. My two or three, I don't even know, two? Looks like it's only two. I got these. Wow. These are really pretty. They're Danessa Merrick's Color Fix. Aren't they so pretty? I don't know if I'm going to use this quite yet. I think I might wait on this, and then I got this. But I'm pretty sure I have... Holy crap. Oh, there it is. Yes, I have one. So I might actually put this into the giveaway. I know it's like... But there's quite a bit in there. The Color Fix, I'm going to save. I'm going to look it up and see what it's like. And then go from there. I was thinking about using this stuff. Wanted to use a very neutral palette. So maybe I'll use this one. Yeah, I'll use this one. This one's from the ColourPop. I got this Keratus Magic Night Serum for dry hair. So I might give that a try. I might even throw it in the giveaway. I don't even know. So let's get on with this. I'll explain to you where I have been for the last 5 weeks. So I think I'm going to start with just doing the eye makeup. And then I'll put on the base. I got this Putty Color Correcting Eye Brightener. I think this one will be like a good dupe to the Doll 10 one that I have. I'm pretty sure I had this at one point. And yeah, okay. So my cats were all over my my table. So like all of my stuff was like all over the place. It was just crazy. But that's what you get when you have cats. Okay. So after this video, or before this video, I am going to be doing the top box for last month, provided I can sit here long enough. So this look shouldn't take me too long because I'm not sure how long I can sit here. Sitting's been one of the more difficult things I haven't been able to do. I did injure my back again. I'm not exactly sure how I did it. I think it might have been a combination of walking Sasha. I'm going to go in with the Huda concealer. I'm going to use it as a base, and then I'm going to use the... Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Use this as my eye primer. Okay. So, yeah. Part of it being that I was spending a lot of time on the computer and not sitting properly, and walking Sasha, she likes to pull, and I I walk her on my right side, and I'm thinking that might have irritated the disc a little bit too. I have been taken off of work, not fully, but partially. I have been working every other day. That seems to be helping, not walking. I've actually been driving my daughter to school. I haven't touched any makeup. Even Easter, I just went over to my in-laws and I laid down and I just laid on the couch. So I'm not going to put any under because I want to do that after. But it's been a pretty, pretty long and horrific process. There was times when I would get out of bed and I wouldn't even get out of bed. I would just be like, how do I want to say this? Like, Lucas has been getting the mail. I haven't even gone down to the mail. I haven't been able to drive far to work, and that's about it. They gave me some pretty heavy duty pain medications, but I end up taking them back because I just didn't feel comfortable using them. I'm not a big, like, you know, how do I want to say that? Like, pain medication I'm okay with, but I do want to watch it and make sure I don't, you know, do anything silly with it. Yeah, but sitting, like, this is probably the longest I've sat in a very long time. My cats. So I'm going to go in with Loss Gen. I'm just going to do a very simple eye look. I'm not going to do anything too big or wild today. I'm going to the mailbox. I'm going to drop off Jenny's package either today or tomorrow. Just depends on how I feel after this. I'm definitely not pushing myself a lot. I know if I do, I end up really in a lot of pain the next day, and it's just not really worth it for me. I've been using my TENS machine. I have been using the heating pad that Lucas got me. I'm going to go in with that Saks. Just to darken right here. I haven't drank. Like, Sunday night, I had, like, my first, like, cocktail, I guess, cooler, you would say. Like, the very first one. I've had a glass of wine, and then it's been crazy. All the things I can't do, and that Sephora package just erupted all over my pants, and just didn't look good. I'm going to go in with Nightlife, and then I'm going to go in with Cafe Society. But yes, hasn't been fun, hasn't been easy. I'm down on hours at work. Should be for another week or two, and then, yeah. But this is going to take me a while to heal from. I likely won't be doing a live. I just cannot sit for that long. I really can't wait to walk Avalyn to school. It was beautiful today. She wanted to walk today, and I was like, oh, I wish I could. So that is my ultimate goal, is to get back into walking her to school and enjoying that peaceful time for her and I. I want to get back. I want to start working on my photography as well, and then doing some reviews. But literally, I've been laying on the couch. There was a time when I would literally just get up, get Avalyn to school, and then I would come home and lay down on the couch and I wouldn't move. It's gotten better. I've gotten better. I'm actually getting up at night to go to the bathroom. Which I know it sounds really weird, but when you do not want to move, you don't move. So I'm going to use the Grown Alchemist here as my primer. I don't think I need that much, but it's funny because somebody said this had a smell to it, and I actually did notice it the first time. I do now. That is hilarious. Because I was like, I did not smell it. And then she's like, oh, really? And I was like, yeah, I'm going to have to go back and smell it. Now I can. That is freaking hilarious. Okay, so I got this free from Influencer to try. So let's see how it is. It has been reformulated. 24-hour wear, medium to full buildable coverage, blurring soft matte finish, water and transfer resistant, oil and shine control, non-drying, does not clog for pores. Holy crap. Okay, so I'm hoping I can do this all in one take, but we'll see. So far, so good. I do have this might be a little dark. It's not too bad. I did have to like quick pick, and I might have gotten one that was just a little dark. I had to be really, really, really quick. I think I chose the light medium. I went into Shoppers the other day and I was gonna get some of the Mingo bags and they weren't ready. So hopefully they are ready next time I go in. So if I leave it like this, that looks bad, but I think if I thin it out. And it's funny, I have a cane to help. Because after a couple hours, my back and it feels like it's mostly in my leg right now. It sounds weird. It comes from my back. My tailbone is really, really, really tight, I want to say. So my leg randomly goes numb. I also have this one to try. I'm hoping this isn't as dark. This one looks a little better. I wonder if it's because I'm not out in the sun anymore. Think if I got something that was just a like, or maybe some moisturizer. I should add some moisturizer to this and then try it again. I think that's what I might have to do. It's really nice though. I really like how it wears. Now I'm just gonna try and build it up a little bit. Color match, that falls on me, but it's not a bad, I don't think it's bad, I just, did I not just, oh, I did, okay, no, okay, so I'm going to go in with the Huda, and let's just, okay, is there anything else? I can't think of anything else, but you would think that I would be all rested. Last night I ended up with a migraine. I really wanted to have a shower and do my hair up and my overnight curls, but standing long periods of time and sitting long periods of time are both something I haven't mastered yet. They're gonna come. It's gonna come with time, and effort. But yeah, those are two things I'm still working on. Just want to see if there's setting powder in there, because that's something I did forget. So I'm going to use a bit of the Rare Beauty. Oh, the other thing I got, oh, I forgot to bring it over. I got a few things right now that I'm trying. I got the Rosé sunscreen, which I did wear today. And then, oops, I did not want to do that much. I have a Kiehl's coming. So I also have this I want to try tomorrow. So maybe I'll do the video as soon as I get home from dropping Av off, but we'll see, because even dropping Avalyn off has been a chore. So I've been driving her, and I hate it because her and I talk in the morning, and you know, we have these great conversations and whatnot, and yeah. And I was supposed to pull a new name for a new contest. Like, I got Jenny's stuff up. Like, this has been one of my most productive days. And I will likely be on the couch when you guys are watching this and listening to me. So, yeah. I have to take things very, 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 very slow. I cannot just, you know, go all out. And that's one thing I am learning. And it is very hard for me to adjust to. Is learning how to take my time and not do things all at once. And not being at work. It has been the craziest things. Last week I did 12 hours. This week I think I have 16. Like, this is, you know, not like me. So yes, I will be broke. I'm glad I stopped all of my boxes and whatnot. Because, yeah, would not be able to afford this. This is the Anastasia setting powder. I really like this MAC, the way it's sitting on my skin. So if I don't get it out today, it will be out tomorrow, your package. And you know, I did curl my lashes. Can't tell. I don't think this color's too bad for me. I do think it's a little orange for me. I think if I add maybe a little bit of like, a white tint to it, like moisturizer or something to it, it might actually look better for me. So I'm gonna look into that. You know what? You can actually kind of see my eyelashes have curled a little bit. There's so much makeup here that I really want to get back into. Okay, I got to clean all of my mirrors off. I'm actually going to go in with this one here. This is the Annabelle. This is the shade Saffron Metal. So I wasn't going to do a secret word, but we are. I just don't know when I'll be able to do the live. So I'm going to throw a secret word in here. And I'm sure hopefully by the end of June, we'll be able to put a box together to do a giveaway with. So April, at the end of April, I'm sure I'll be able to do a live at the end of April. So we'll just say April's giveaway. I will add March's entries to it. So the secret word is going to be Mac. And I'll go through on a live and show you what you could possibly win. Won't be a whole lot because, again, I'm only getting a couple boxes, so I'm really interested to try this. Okay. I love this color. Holy crap. So tomorrow, if I, instead of doing the live, I might come on here and do a look with this. And then, yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm not going to lie. This is kind of a nice look. I think. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Please be nice. I'm not by any sorts of the mean somebody who can, you know, just a professional. I like doing these for you guys. I hope you guys have missed me because I have missed you. Again, there's not going to be a live tomorrow, but I will look into doing a live soon. Is that the one I just used? No, that isn't. That's another one. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I look forward to seeing you on the next one, and I hope you guys have a great day.